A woman is dead after a motorcycle accident in Harker Heights this morning. It happened around 9:30 in the 100 block of East Central Texas Expressway. Investigators tell us the 58-year-old Belton woman was trying to turn onto a private drive when she lost control and flipped over. She later died at the hospital. Her name has not been released.